everyone, my name is Guinevere and welcome back to Distrust. Let's go ahead and go and play. Let's hope we don't die from starvation because we don't have much food. So this one we're gonna go through the gate yet again. To go to zone 3, I think it is. We're gonna go ahead and do that. And let's hope we don't die this round. We're pretty close to dying before. So let's see if we will or not. Yeah, zone 3. There's like nothing here. Oh, the electrical ones. I hate those fellas. Yeah. But yeah, we've searched everywhere in this place. So come in. I need you to heal. We have that. That should do something, right? I'm gonna wait for this one to leave. And then we're gonna head to the Eatables this way. Come on and leave, would you? Now what? Let's sit over here. Fucking yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put we can't. Fuck. We got nothing. Okay. There's like nothing around. Just fucking sweet. So I'm gonna get you to go down here. Should be fine. but noticed a new door and three generators. Door is the delicate thing, and the new generators are too powerful. When someone starts all three generators at once, the door electronics fails, so don't do that. I haven't. What? What am I supposed to do? Get back in here. What do you mean, start all three generations? Generators, I mean. Fucking clue. Ah, all three of these? Okay. All three of these generators? Must be all these, three. Is that you? Is that you? And then you're the closest to this one. Let's start this one. Pretty sure this is how you do it. Door. Hell yeah! They should be coming. Come on. Yeah. Leave. There we go. The color of the game is quite realistic. Nice. Get in the fucking side! Jesus! Freaking furnace. Here's the keys. We need fucking... We need wood and fucking fast. You're gonna die. Can you whip it any faster, please? Give me some fucking wood. Something in here to search. Yes. I don't know every detail, but Patrick from communications is telling people that the air kids on the medical team have evacuated. Wait, is it evacuated? Excavated, sorry. A UFO at the far end of the base. Holy hell. That flying saucer must have been lying there for years. We'll have to ask someone with access to the area for more information. A story about this could earn Monica a raise at the IV station? The IV? I don't know, it's hard to read. These fuckers are dying, I know. I need fucking wood. Oh, fuck me. Are you kidding? Can you get up? Get up! Are you kidding me? Oh my god. What? I have to start again? Really? God dang it. Okay. It's that new one. It's that a new one. Okay, we're gonna use the same people. Okay, let's try this again and work our things better. Let's hope we can quickly get through these zones and then get back to 3. We'll see if we can. Okay, let's do this yet again. Okay. Go in here. You can go in here. I'm not wasting like all my useful shit on just useless generators and other things. Inventory door. I need a tool, okay. Okay, you. Tungsten. Yeah, I have to get rid of these. Giving it. I can't get through that door. Okay, so this is jacket. I'm gonna put on her first. I'm gonna get you to get in here. You can search that. Get some keys, nice. You can search this. The stove there, plant. Are the zones randomly generated? I'm not quite sure. Yeah, you can put that. No one needs to do it at the moment. That's just that, that's that, that's that, okay. I'm gonna get you. Open that. No one's hungry at the moment. I'm gonna get you in to go in here. Refrigerator, grab some more food. Instant noodles, we'll get you to cook that while he's still using the keys. So then after that, you need to use the keys to open this. Come on. Okay, come on, okay, sweet. Use the keys on that. You can walk in here, you can use the tree. Okay, anything else to search? Yes. Switch. Go in here. I can search in here. And yeah, you're locked and you're locked. Okay. I'm gonna wait. Wait. Just straight. Search the refrigerator. Boiled food, lovely. Search the deep freezer. Coffee beans, nice. Something in here. Close the window. Get in here. What's that? Plank, yes. That's what I need. Go in here. Nothing in here. Sweet. Okay, we're gonna cook all these food. So they cooking it would be better than raw. Nothing in here to search. Yes, the cabinet. What does that look like? It needs to be. Need the clock pick or crowbar to open it. Okay. And I'll get you to cook these. Think of you, have a feeling of deja vu, as if you've never lived this moment. You've lived this moment before, or dreamed it. You feel like something bad is gonna happen. That's ridiculous. Continue to make coffee. Sweet. mistaken and I made two pots of coffee instead of one. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. That's fucking cool. Okay, so you're going here. I need X for you. I need a lockpick for you. So I don't have any of that, so get you to go in here. Man, we're going good. We're not dying, we're staying warm. It's fucking great. Right. Search all these. Here. Need an axe or something. Or a lockpick. Okay, can't use that. We go in here. Sweet. Ditch that. Oh, excuse me. We'll get you to do that. Let me go in here. Do this. Get rid of this. I've read all these, I'm pretty sure. You hear someone giggling in a mocking tone, but you don't see anything unusual. Do you mind playing tricks on you? Concentrate and stay alert. Dang! Dang! You can't shake the sickening. It says there's something behind your back laughing at you. This is gonna drive you mad. Oh no! I'm crazy laughed at. It's time to go to the nut house. Anything that can help you is a long nap. I'm going insane. Give me something. Frick. Oh, give me that. Yeah, I've seen all these. I don't like, light. Here. Look where there's a window. Yeah, here. This. Yeah. Shush. Yeah. You need to go over there. Anything in here? Nope. Search here. Cigarettes, I don't even know if I've used cigarettes yet. Okay, key this door. You're just gonna keep fucking laughing. Okay. Then I'll get you to get down here. Come on. Run fucking faster. I need to sleep to get this away. That's gonna happen soon. Here. Okay, in we go. It is a bed. Sit here. Sit here. Sit here. Wait, we got an egg. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna get you to sleep. I'm done. All I want to do is sleep. I need planks, basically. Yeah. You need to sleep, I know. I know you need to sleep. I just need this done. And I get you to go to bed. What a shovel, sweet. A little box, nice. Wait. Search this room. Then we'll do this one. I've got a hammer, nice. All these tools. This is fucking great. Rotten wood, that's shitty. Lockpick, nice. Okay. So I'm gonna get you to go up here and sleep. And then I'm gonna get you to eat, so we're gonna have that coffee. Oh shit, no, not you. You. We have a coffee and food. You notice the wood smell coming from your food appearing closely at your would-be meal. You see a thin layer of mold on it. Never kill anybody. Eat. Come on. Dang it! She has hallucinations now. It's ready for more nutritious. Can you sleep? Can you fucking get inside? And sleep. All I need you to do. I just need her to sleep. They're laughing and freaking everything else can leave. Come on. Ooh. grindstone. The next one thing. Green ticket. Oh yeah, we did that one. Are you bitter? Wait, you're bitter. I'm gonna get you to drink this. And you can get some food as well. The noodles. Wait. Okay, then from here. Need one of you to go up here. Take whatever's in there. These fellas go. It should be hopefully soon. We got a shit ton of things now, which should help us get through this place. We'll get to zone 2, and then we'll stop it there. That should be good. Yeah, I fucking know! Jesus! I can see them! I need you fuckers to leave. So I can leave. Can you leave? Fucking ass. Thank you. Okay. You're rested. You're not hallucinating or having laughter in your head. It's fucking grand. I'm gonna get you to go down here. So I can get you to make some medicine. And then once the dude is done in that place, we're gonna come down here as well. Then we can go to zone 2. Wait, I can make a med kit. Sweet, what's in here? Come on. I don't have time for the slowness. Anything even up here? Finally down it. Oh, here's a locker, it's nice. Okay, what place was it? Was it in here? That had the locked lockers? Was it lockers? Pretty sure it was. Was it in here? I don't think it was this place. Was it this one? No, it wasn't this one. Is it this one? Everything is fine in here. Get you. What are you going to again? What the fuck are you doing? Come on, get there. You're fucking slow. Okay, you're going to that one, so I'm gonna get you. Not to go to that one. Nothing locked in here. Where am I going there? Okay, we're going. Oh shit! No! Stay here! The number's on him! Stupid me. You can go on here. So far. You can use keys. Get inside. Come over here. Exit. I'm gonna get you to go in here. Which resources? All that's in here. You guys need to sleep again. The door is locked. I know this kind of lock. Medical supplies. Need medical supplies. This kind of lock, you can insert a master key into it and open it without damaging the lock. It's clear the trick. Try the trick. Shit. Fuck. Fuck you. Why did you break the key? Anything in here? No, okay. Go up here. Big crate, hell yeah. Oh, lots of things to search. This. Those creatures are man-eaters. People are going to sleep and never waking up. We're trying to stay awake. I hope it keeps us safe. I think it's gonna keep you safe. Frickin' beard. No, I'm not gonna actually touch that. I don't see a point. Just fixing a broken beard. Why are you... Why do you need attention? Oh, you got cut. Okay. You got cut. Bend yourself up. It's good. You're fine. It's fine. I think that's it. Should run here. And get you to sleep. On the sofa. And I just get you to keep searching around. Now get you to sleep. I'm not gonna get you to see people. I'm gonna quickly get you to get in here. This place is a bed. I'm gonna get you to put this on the bus. Just to keep it alight while you sleep. Shit. Fuck off. You motherfuckers. Fuck off. Didn't realize it was that bad. Fuck off. I'm gonna take life. So fuck off. Just fuck off. That's all I ask. Go away. Okay, there's one gone. Are they all gone? There we go. Okay, I'm gonna get you. To get down here. I know you need to sleep, dude. It's fine, it's fine. There's a bed here. Are you in here? Yeah, there you are. Wait. Get you to eat. You can have these. You can have the candy since you don't. Your hunger doesn't go down as fast. You can have the candy while he can have the soup. Like a couch or something here? No. So from here, I'm gonna get you guys to go down here. I'm gonna get her to sleep first. When he's done. I know you're hungry, dude. Need you to wake up first. You can sleep. You can move over here. You can have this. There, happy? Good. Okay, I'm gonna get you to go down here. No, I'm not gonna get you to go down there. That's silly. Wait for you to finish. And we'll get to the door. Yeah, use the keys to open it or lockpick it or something. Actually, I'm gonna get you to go see what you need to open this door while she still sleeps. Ah, shit. Are you kidding me? It's fine. It's around here. Is it inside? Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Key to the passage and an old jacket in my private quarters. I'm going to get it and then return. Don't wonder. Fuck. Your private quarters. I'm gonna need to go here. I'm gonna have to find the cabinet. Ah, okay, it's the locked cabinet. Fuck off. Yeah, you fucker. Okay, you need a med kit. Oh, actually, I'm not gonna waste it. I'm gonna get you to use one of these. And I'm gonna leave this here. Going on way too long at the moment. So. Excuse me, I was yawning. So I'm gonna leave this here. This is still good. Can't believe I died though. That was bad of me. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and everyone, stay amazing.